In 4 days. In 4 days.
Yeah,
gotta work on my trailer voice. Let's see about some good old post-processing.
In 4 days.
Too much. In 4 days, I'm going to be releasing the biggest phone comparison cinematography video that I've ever done to date. Now, there have been a lot of awesome phones that came out this year, but really, in my opinion, there are only two worth putting head-to-head for the ultimate phone cinema camera battle. It also happens to be the most requested video on this channel for the past 3 months. This is the iPhone 12 Pro Max versus the Samsung Galaxy Note 20 Ultra. No, we're not just doing a normal camera comparison here. If you have seen the videos individually, you know we are going to go in depth and pushing these cameras to the ultimate max. We don't just stop at the stock camera app here, people. We can't end this year 2020 without knowing which has the superior camera. Is it going to be iPhone or is it going to be Samsung? And I'm not going in this video alone. You guys have seen their products in the past couple of videos. Beast Grip has decided to sponsor this video, and they really want to go big here and see which of these phones can handle anamorphic. That's right, on the 16th, Beast Grip is launching their brand new 1.55x anamorphic lens. And if you watch the video on the 16th, you yourself can win a fully kitted out Beast Cage, Beast Grip Pro, whichever you prefer, as well as the brand new anamorphic lens. So I want you to do three things right now. One, please subscribe if you haven't already, so that you don't miss the video upload. Two, comment down below which phone do you think is going to take home the prize. And three, and while you're typing that same comment, also leave a question down below. If I get enough really cool questions, maybe you want to see how the phones do with pulling racking focus, how smooth is it, which has the better bitrate detail when you zoom in 8 times or something. Anything that you want to see regarding to these phones side by side involving the cameras is fair game. Leave those comments down below and you can possibly be featured in this video as well. Guys, I'm super pumped for this one and I hope you are too. Also, if you're an impatient person like me and you want to check out more about the new anamorphic lens and other Beast Grip products, check them out in the links in the description below. And if you want a little sneak preview as to what the anamorphic lens has to offer with other phones, tomorrow morning I will be releasing my kind of extra video on the iPhone 12 mini using the Beast Grip anamorphic lens. So again, if you're not already subscribed by this point, what are you doing? Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next video.